Fairest women with mead and wine, gaily, ha,